Prime Minister. Here I am again requesting a meeting with you before I die. I have with me one of my executive female talent groups, and I want to introduce them.
Human resources, supply chain and retail operations.
Marketing, oil and gas.
Consumer marketing.
Retail support management.
FMCG marketing.
Telecommunications.
Finance, retail.
Wife.
Mr. Prime Minister, I have asked these executives to tell you why you should want to meet with me.
Because you'll hear a new and fresh perspective.
He will open your mind to a world of possibilities.
Peter won't give up until he sees you.
Peter is very passionate about this campaign.
Because over 80% of Australians support the cause.
What she said.
We all care, you should care.
And he deserves this meeting with you, Mr. Prime Minister.
So, Mr. Prime Minister, you've got to see me. I'm running out of time. Thank you very much. And thank you, Executive Group.